Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulullah amma ba'd. Hello everyone, my name is Albara Danurendra Hendrian, or you could call me Albara for the one who doesn't know me or know me yet. Okay, I am from 7th grade, especially from 7E. Today I'm gonna tell you a story, the story of Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq. But first of all, let's give thanks and appreciation to our God, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has been giving us some mercies and some blessings so we can attend in this beautiful mosque, the Al-Muhajirin Mosque. Secondly, may peace and salutation always been given to our Prophet, the best and the last Prophet, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has been guided us from darkness to brightness, from jahilah to Islamiyah arah. Mainly the Islamic religion that we love. Third and last, thank you for the teacher, Mr. Rizky, for recording me and for helping me to record this video. Okay, now let's get on to the topic again. So, what was the topic? Oh yeah, Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq story. So, Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq story he was born in 572 Common Era. He was known for his bravery, and he was known to be a wealthy and honest and kind merchant. When he was young, he fought many battles. He was one of the first Islamic brothers. He was an idol to this Muslim of today. He was one of the 10 people to be guaranteed in Jannah with Nabi Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He stayed with Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was very close. When if there's a critical event, he always been there for Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Example, the migration of Mekah to Madinah and the Pledge of Ridwan and much more. He fought many battles with Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and he was one of the best friend of Nabi Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Okay, and then Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam died in 632 Common Era, he was very shocked and very heartbroken because of the death of his beloved friend and the death of the last Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He was very heartbroken, but he continued forward, becoming the first Khalifa in the Islamic religion. For 2 years, he became the first Khalifa. He fought many battles, becoming one of the best leader in Islamic history. Sadly, when 2 years of becoming Khalifa, 1 year after becoming those 2 years, he died, following Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq was commonly known for being very strong mentally and physically, and his leadership was also strong. His love for Islam was very high, and the conclusion.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Zabrana Shafiq. I'm from the right class 3.2 dormitory. Now I'm hacking your camera, Mr. Rizky. No, I will hack our IDM. Just look later. I will break the Wi-Fi protection firewall basement.
Right in the Islamic religion. Okay. If there's any bad words or mistaken words that only comes from me and Shaitan. And if there's good words and amazing words, or right words, that's from only from Allah, and Yeah, from Allah only. Okay, maybe that's all for me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.